This is El Salido, the outlaw. Yeah! The bandito number one bad guy. He and his bandito buddies, also known as his dirty and smelly degenerate cohorts, are running from the government, who has just shot all of their horses. This is the Bounty Hunter, also known as Caveman. He has been hired by the Sheriff of Playa Diablo to bring El Silvero and his cohorts back, dead or alive. This is the Gunslinger. Look at him. Look closely. Might be worth the reward. It's not. Playa Diablo is 43 miles away, and there ain't gonna be any.